I think jungle is the hardest role in League. I don't think AD is the hardest role, for sure. I'd say jungle, mid, support are probably the hardest roles. You have to be moving around the map and understanding more roles than your own to be effective, I would say. But AD carry, you can be effective by just knowing your own role. You'll be better if you know every role, but you can be effective just knowing your own, I think.